meteorologist Brian Davis, and live Doppler 2X, the most powerful radar in the Miami Valley.